out in heaven. According to Ezekiel chapter 28, war broke out in heaven, and the devil was cast down on planet earth. It happened. It's still going to happen in the end of this prophetic era. We end times. It's still going to happen, that is. But in the case of South Africa, it's happening now. I'll tell you why. Can you repeat yourself?
Then war broke out in heaven.
There is war in heaven, my friend. Not actually in the third heaven, in the second heaven. Longlo is not in the third heaven. Longkoyo is in the second heaven. Oh, galaxies. Njengoba kukhona izulu lokuqala, khona izulu lesibini, khona izulu lesithathu. Lo umlo awukho ngolesithathu. Oqala umlo, the first war in Ezekiel chapter 28 happened in the third heaven. Then the war I'm referring to is fought in the second heaven. Why the switch? What makes me to be sure that is fought in the second heaven? In galaxies, its throne, Satan, is in the second heaven. After second heaven, siya kuThixo. Then umkhosi kaThixo awuhlali kwi second heaven. Once umkhosi kaThixo uza kwi second heaven, uza for war. The angelic force stays in the third heaven, waiting for anyone. It could be in the second heaven. I come and zag and even to in Nendo. I've never searched it. They all want it up. A throne, there is a throne of devil up there. But the throne of devil up there is not located in the third heaven. It's located with galaxies up there. As it tells about women, gamma principalities, their powers and authorities, their rulers of darkness, their wicked evil forces in heavenly places. Sitheta nge second heaven apho aphela khona Satan. The reason why uThixo ethi masibe ngcwele, the reason why inkosi isisa kwi-repentance, is only in prayers eziphuma kubantu abarepentile ezinogqobhoza phaya. Ifike imithandazo phaya. Umzekelo, these forces are played categorically. These forces are played categorically. Kukhona as the basement, as the nemithandazo yabazalwane nje apha ezantsi. Then if your prayer is full of fire, bayalimala ngumlilo apha, banikazele kwabangaphezu kwabo, ne? Then umlilo uthi protrudes unyukele kuthiwe yeyi mandani basoyisile, kuthiwe basoyisile yeyi up there misani bangadluli. Gqobhoza umlilo werepentance uthi yofika kunumber 2. Wafika kunumber 2 avule ithron yongendawo ingakwazi ukubamba lo mthandazo womlilo. Amen. It's a pretty prayer I teach. Why do we have to pray? Huh? Why do we have to pray? Uthixo baba ngcwele akukho akake angasifa sivane. 1, 2. But uthi xa une-order uyawazi umntana azofuneka ufike kuye angakuva ukukuva but angakwazi ukubamba umthandazo uthixo uyawuva but angakwazi ukuthi ukubamba because uphuma unesono umthandazo okhongozelwa nguthixo ngumthandazo ongenasono so imithandazo iyabotshwa apha iyabanjwa because iphuma kuthi ingaphumi inomlilo 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 okay mamelani bancwane 1 2 ya zota zigqibeke zonke kuthi
Amen.
Safika ku level yo operator umkhosi wobukumkani bomnyama buka Satan kwenzeka ntone pa zidescended from heaven zafika pa ku galaxies kunomlo oqhubekayo ngomthetha nani. This war iqhutywa nguThixo. The church ibandla lohlulwe. The church has dismally failed God. I mean the church of South Africa has dismally failed God. Then God had to take over so as to protect the church. Then God is fighting on our behalf. My church, no one can ever preach this unless it's revealed. I mean the entire church of South Africa failed God this man. Wathathwa umbuso by Antichrist. But umbuso uyawathathwa eSouth Africa. Ibandla ligcwele limdumisa uThixo but uAntichrist. Then God had to strategize. The only strategy that God had to do is to take the host of angels to fight on our behalf as the church. So what is now our mandate? What is our mandate? We have got only one mandate: to repent. What is happening up there? If we repent and confess our sins, because the host of angels, the angelic force is fighting on our behalf. There is no need for an effort. But we have to engage ourselves into spiritual warfare. Why spiritual warfare? Umkhosi uvaka mnandi xa abantu ezantsi nabo be activate. The more we enter into spiritual warfare, we activate umkhosi kaThixo. That's what the church has to do now. Unless the church does that, bangcwele kukude engqinibeni. In many churches, as I'm preaching now, but it's still a pass. Okay, let me tell you. When a church is zukisa uThixo, Sivana, uThixo has to respond positively. Silver. But the power of the Holy Spirit, the fire of God, moves with the syllabus. Yes. That is why on Sunday, On Monday, it is as if they never went to church yesterday. Because you leave the power in the church. There will always be power in the church. When the brethren are gathered, worshiping God, there is power, but that power is not intrinsic. Because you don't go with the syllabus. How fancy, how beautiful. And the tools. To join the syllabus.
Amen.
Join the syllabus. You know how tricky devil is. You know how tricky and cunning devil is. Devil doesn't care about what was in the Tibana, Papa, and Yambala, and to hey, but to another to Tawin, Baba, devil doesn't care. Uma, Baba, are you in or out of the syllabus? Because he knows that the power of the Holy Spirit moves with the syllabus. The syllabus, our education, Iakuluma. People meet and work on it. Then my kulule. But here one more is a revelation. That the problem, you can go to all theological schools. You can attend all schools of theology. You receive your master's in theology. But the fact of the matter, a revelation brings power. The syllabus of God is only in the revelation.
Verse 8. But he was not strong enough, and they lost their place in heaven.
Okay. Okay. They lost their place. Huh? Can I push on to this? They lost their place. If you didn't believe what in heaven, huh? They lost their place in heaven. They descended unto planet Earth. Just because this war is not fought in planet Earth, is still fought in their place. Copenhagen to the speech. They lost what?
Verse 8. But he was not strong enough, and they lost their place in heaven.
They cannot fight God and win. This is all to one class, but it's all. Hey, who tell God it? Why do you know it? It's all to one class. Full and blowing on. They lost.
But he was not strong enough, and they lost.
Who was not strong enough?
The dragon and his angels.
Ngusatana banwebe, nengelosi zokumnyama ezilwa nengelosi zikaThixo ngondithetha nani for South African Church. Yeah.
But he was not strong enough, and they lost their place in heaven. The great dragon was hurled down. That ancient serpent called the devil or Satan, who leads the whole world astray
Who leads the whole world astray?
Satan.
How does he do this? How does he perform this? But deception. That's fine. 2 months. Emmanuel, true politics. One, true politics. Two, true economy. Three, true religion.
Verse 9. The great dragon was hurled down, that ancient serpent called the devil or Satan, who leads the whole world.
The entire, the globe is led by Satan. Then let's come to how, the how part. Yonkele move banwele yenzwa in three forms. Economy of the world irulishwa nguye to lead people astray. How? Most people who claim to be rich, most people who claim to be blessed are not really rich, are not really blessed. Then I'm going on that. Second
man,
what? Most people who think that they are rich are not really rich. Most people who claim to be blessed are not really blessed. Because the economy, people want to understand about improvement of the kingdom. Most people who claim to be rich, most people who claim to be blessed, are not blessed from that third kingdom. They are blessed with the blessing of the second kingdom. And they call it third heaven. Kingdom of heaven, and it?
Yes.
Call it second heaven, and it?
Yes.
A lamb long one, and a true long one. In most Yabantu Abakebileyo, a kingdom, Ubutebaba, of Sugadon, with second heaven. What God is doing now is transferring wealth from the kingdom, from the second kingdom, from the kingdom of the galaxies to the kingdom of God. Do you understand? There's a difference between the kingdom of heaven and the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Are we aware?
Amen.
The kingdom of heaven, you need to. Kingdom of God, you need to. And you're blowing on the body, huh? Over is about names that is the word, because who's one of them? Let them go. Let me use. Okay. It's the meat in a good hookan. Such not over Elohim. It's the meat in a good hookan. Such not over Elohim. Elohim. was not the main purpose of God. He planned Katipo to restore back his kingdom. Maybe topic here, I don't mean. But what I want to put in your mind is the fact that there is heaven in the galaxies, yeah?
Amen.
It was a static kingdom. Apo is does fella corner, see what? So is does inyanga, ilanga, inquequiz, Yolando, a Gregorian calendar. As the seven society, Bamba, when you miss them in Tete, Alembele calendar, in a Stavanis. Who call about the Bambu, the Rebutito, the Jewish calendar? That has to be followed, never. Keep on using Gregorian calendar. For instance, now Utipagan, Chile, Baman, Nitisha, get you take calendar. This one, Nitisha, I don't get Gregorian calendar. Whereby it's Sunday, also with the Shuman and Rabdua, the Sunday. Yabekwa ngesithixo samaRoma selanga. Monday, tomorrow, sisithixo samaRoma senyanga. Sevan. But why people don't answer yanga chile kabantwini is because we ain't alone. Loma aisha kengo okungaz. Sevan. So I don't want to confuse you. But in general, I'm thinking about this. It does in the galaxy. Kufia kupele the konango. It thrown young and now. Ngapa kwa yega tipo se. What I want you to have in your mind is to know about where is this a bad fault now. Even though we have this, we second heaven. Whereby umkosi ya tipo we feel in gunga. Wafuwa pena papezo. Hiyo na nyo singa uboni. Hiyo na nyo singa yifuwa kukonu mlo. Unless une spiritual antenna. Ukwazo ufa. Ndi ya nivela kengune. Dini landa power. Dini zisaba. Okay. Abanda banga fani nati. Because I'm not alone. Bengono mamu no kwaba. Onje gamu. Gavete abangulu. Udumfundis. 10 people. There is war. See I invite in Abanway. Okay, what's for you for me in Abanyaman to learn? I want to make you red. Son of the Yamba, Eban, very long to oil revelator, you find an abandoned Abanga's bubble. Your Sukan Mazawan, if you follow the vision that the Lord has put unto me, follow in my footsteps. And I will tell you everything that is happening up there.
Amen.
Don't worry about my house, Lando. I'm here for you.
Amen.
You know that?
The great dragon was hurled down, that ancient serpent called the devil or Satan, who leads the whole world astray.
Alright, but you know who leads the whole world astray. But when Sanos Tata can only politics, Savana, but Salaman, Nifumele, and it in politics is a two way, Savana. In politics, that it only is the service of a permissive will of God. That only by the permissive will of God is a subject of choice. You choose. Gamanya mas uti obega indlela ezimbini ukhethe yakho. Kasi nge permissive will of God is when uti po engakudecidele, engakuchuzele, ebonisa what is good and what is wrong. Then you choose whether good or bad, right or wrong. It's your choice. It's his permissive will. You get me?
Amen.
In politics, for a long time, the servants say the permissive will of God. Then Satan usurped the politics. For a long time, Satan has usurped the politics using the permissive will of God. Wabakhethisa oburongo abantu. Ngento nje lapha endizulu yazi. Ngikhala bangcwele.
Amen.
Zintathu izinto uSathana alawula ngazo ihlabathi. There are three most important things that devil rules or governs the entire world globally through them. Eyokuqala zi-politics. Bazalwane bam, i-politics aziyo le nto nicinga uba ziyo. Nikhona?
Amen.
I-politics zimisa urhulumente. Uba ngaba i-politics are not in favor of God, automatically that government is not of God.
Amen.
Nikona?
Yes.
Secondly, devil use economy, finances, currency. Umangelishwa, sibambe currency, or finances, or economy from the wrong kingdom. All our riches, all our blessings are not from God, true economy. Which means on planet Earth, there are few really rich people. On planet Earth, there are few really blessed people. Most people on planet Earth who claim to be blessed are not really blessed. Most people who claim to be rich are not really rich. John Manuel, the only part of the 13 families of the world, the richest families in the world, the 13 families that the richest in the world, all of those families, is are not serving God. And there are the people whom the world regards as the people for riches. All those people are by Kevan and Mutelubratinko. Rothschild family, number one. The Rothschild family is number one family. And that family, I kingdom, it's not from God. I won't mention the bond about the Bangomaya, but all of Oppenheimer. Young and a group of Oppenheimer. But in sense of this, just go. Those people, those guys are not rich in as far as God is concerned. They are rich because they serve the kingdom that is against the will of God. For example, in Ibucho, Oppenheimer, no season, right? Also pattern. I'm not fond of open name or pin the OTT. I mean the real God, not the T, but the fake God. Emmanuel, you must understand the man in these days. Check the source of your finance, envelope, go to Musa. Sanufuena, Ukbanema, the Basalana, Ungas, but the man in Puma go to Musa. I don't judge you. The church is source of what you are driving by Velapi. The man is also in the house of Velapi. Which means this source of Kenny Bark, I'm entitled to cheap. Yes, Manuel. And that one is another little fag of fishing. They go to the tube and I can't get open. Now I'm crossing and Jani, Nina Jope, a man. This is a born of an old, I'm telling you, take my word. This is a born, a pastor, and a sunset. Go if you want to listen. Go if you want to.
Then I heard.
Oh, okay, sorry. The third deception. They tell Satan. Usebenza don't in politics. Which means in politics, they give right to government. Which means they need the government on planet Earth in the entire world. As in as the world, don't think, inclusive layers of South Africa. Don't know what man's going to ban John. Say one. And I'm sure I am trying to hold madam. I'm the one person for the number of tell me at the best of whom. I want to challenge a whole matter and demons bar. I can mazu tink to ba utimo tink. Nikusha would tink over to where they get blessings as in as of that tink. See, God once showed me in a vision a tree of peach, a peach tree full of ripe peach when you are far. As I came closer to the tree, I found his lwanyana ezibi yonyanya ipeksile wathi uThixo ke. He let when he let Ayo, the phone in Tony Bonuku in the patent, he called your knee. Complication, never. Kakafun, the cash phone. This is a very deep prophetic message. See what? This is a very deep prophetic message about South Africa currently and spiritually.
Then I heard a loud voice in heaven saying, now have come the salvation.
Amen. If an appellate voice from the third heaven, it is
now have come the salvation.
All right, John, come on. Salvation is a color when the war has descended to planet Earth.
Now, then I heard a loud voice in heaven say, now have come the salvation.
All right, man, we are still preaching before now. Do you get me?
Amen.
I am preaching before now. Now is now, but there is a time that will come before now. When umkhosi ka dragon uzokoyiswa, and umkhosi ka dragon uzawulendisha ku planet Earth, asizubona magwirha, asizubona mathakathi, kuzokwenzeka ntoni bangcwele ndithe. Uthixo unike umntu a permissive will for him to choose between good and bad, right and wrong. So what about one? Then Satan usurped long ago, that opportunity of choice was versus the twisting was there in Kangotes in that Watata in governance of the world through politics. Watata Ubuchain, so that he controls Ubuchain, Bazabuchain, the fake through economy. And lastly, was seven is our religion. What's on the man? Iyo lento endishumayelayo ingazukuthandwa. Because my mind is not colonized. Once your mind is decolonized, uzocinga njengami. Ibesabambe ibanga, the church is colonized. When the Europeans raped our continent way back in 1652, we were raped and all our minds were colonized. Yo, everyone and everyone in the Alabama one, imagine 1652, Ogulinyazo Webani. South Africa. Do you mean a band of Wazuba Tingo doesn't jar unless we take? The reason why I'm not here, I am decolonized. Once you are decolonized, our part was the colonizers. In colonizers, one was the seventh, every dimension, every setup. In colonizers, the seventh, seven sociology. The seven is our psychology. The seven is our philosophy. The seven is our science and technology. Then, as a class, our seven is our spiritual. And it's blowing. You know what I'm saying? But we are colonized mentally. We are colonized socially. We are colonized psychologically. We are colonized morally, emotionally. But there's only one aspect where devil failed to colonize, the spiritual. Many Christians who claim to be spiritual are spiritual, are carnal. There are many people who think that they are spiritual, but because of colonized mentality, they are not spiritual, they are still carnal. Kunabantu abafunde kakhulu, but base under bondage of colonialism. Kunabantu abashumayela kakhulu, abathandaza kakhulu, base under the bondage of colonialism. Unless one's mind has been decolonized, you'll understand God. Okay, do you know why I have to preach this sermon at this point in time? It's because that is all. I'm there. Don't worry, I'm not going to for this.
Now have come the salvation.
Okay. Yeah. Can be honest with you. Huh? Be honest with your one. Is this not salvation? Huh? Huh? Are we not saved? Are we not saved? We are saved, but still under bondage of colonialism. Our school with tall buildings. It's about pastor, apostles, prophets. You mention, but all those pastors, apostles, prophets, teachers are still colonized. Peter.
Now have come the salvation.
Let be now in the point, to the point. Here in South Africa, I don't know when, but here in South Africa, we are going to experience that verse. Cast salvation now. Yeah.
The power and the kingdom of our God and the authority of his Messiah have come.
Amakali kamoshika. You feel the verse? During that now, at the time of that now, then the power of God. Okay, it means that the church is operating with not this power. It's not in the commission, which means, by the way, the church is operating, but not with this power. There's a power that we're missing. And during that time, that power shall come. Anyway, I can cook that down.
Amen.
If I'm not the man, if we start a pastor with that, in that Abu Ghaib, it led up and went. As much as we claim to be saved, salvation is still coming. Yes, we are born again Christians in South Africa. We are saved in South Africa. But our salvation is still under colonialism. Therefore, we can't have or produce that power. Tap into this preaching.
Amen.
Then you will be decolonized in your mind.
Amen.
You won't have the mentality of always thinking about money.
Amen.
Once you tap into the anointing of this preaching, so you'll understand the power of Matthew chapter 6. Power to the Zulin. Mani patu wabunwale gamalako. Mabufungo nmako. Sipe namhlanje. Isonga sethu semihlanga emihla. I challenge yakho unexhaba ngomso. Oga gqibe nesa namhlanje sonke. Sonke xhala ngomso. Such that unezonga is born in the world. I don't know why it's not a song. I'm going to go to the swell. But will never kwenze mina ngicoba ngkazi xa kunje namhlanje kuba njalo ngomso siphe namhlanje isonka sethu santoni khaniyekeni bazalwane ukuqhalela amangomso ngeke nimkhonze thixo khaniyeke lamangomso kumnikazi wamangomso khawenele sisonka sanamhlanje then you pray for the bread of tomorrow. Nisematyaleni amaninzi because ugcina uba kodla ntoni ngengomso ndikomatshonisa akekho umntu ongakumatshonisa enement anto kwazi uba okwanamhlanje kuphelile I'm expecting okubhetele ngomso because Israel umntu awungena ematyaleni ngento aqinise ngaba hayi ndizakhululaukuba is because you don't know de bazalwana ake sifunde uba content. Learn to be content. Don't compare yourself with abamelwane. Ongazuba, which source? Aniba ngono kutye nite mpumabe? Kutye pandit? Na usatan. That usatan and usati. Ukutye biba piwati na mubani? Kutito. Because of God's permissive will, Satan usurped God's permissive will. What are they not? Get politics. What is about the bank and Anton? Chwa. Quit politics. End the woman. Kutik. Number two. What are they not? Let the Jesus got it or economy. What is abantu balahla uthixo bafuna ikhonomi ekhawulezayo is the come is the go. Number three, waliqhatha ngecawe. Waqhatha abantu ngecawe. Abantu bagcwala icawe xa kunothixo ecaweni. Nikhona? Okay. Hey, Thixo, bazondiva kwani Nkosi yam. When I am preaching the message unto you, ethi, in South Africa, there is a church. Within a church in South Africa, there is a government within a government. In South Africa, there is a kingdom within a kingdom. I am referring to what I'm preaching. Quite father, quite as tossing as this one. Mama, don't go with the father, is tossed. The boom. This 15 minutes.
Verse number 10. Ndazandeva izwi elikhulu emazulwini lisithi ngoku luhle usindiso namandla nobukumkani. Ndazandeva izwi elikhulu emazulwini lisithi ngoku luthe usindiso namandla nobukumkani lwaba lolukaThixo wethu.
The man Manuel, thy cause as Toligua. Igunya belicate linga eco tito. Abad bagatito bebena sebensis, igunya ligatito. Therefore, ubukumkano, obebukate ulaula, ibinge ubukatito. Busa ulaula after the fall of that man.
Negunya labaleli kaKristu wakhe ngokuba ukhahlelwe phansi ummangaleli wabazalwana bethu.
John Mangwane, lo usimangalelayo uza ukhahlelwa phansi very soon in South Africa. Yeah.
Ukhahlelwe phansi ummangaleli wabazalwana bethu. Lowo uba mangalelayo emehlweni kaThixo wethu.
Okay, bangcwele benikhona bona mangishumane into kamnani abe bekho emvuselweni. Uthi uThixo simnyolisa nguSathane. Benikhona?
Yes.
Umoya ingcwele uthethile lapha emvuselweni wathi uThixo uthi uthi thina simnyokolisa uThixo ngoSathane uyanyokolwa. Ngamanye amazwi ibandla lenza uThixo uSathane athi kuThixo. Why? Because of the just of just God. It was most certain annual utico, utten of a band to have been the sense of oh, no, 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 bad way. Maybe Zaga number utro, it is an enwhite. Ninja, nearly some chamaram number. In Utenwood, go utico, Ulla and a band, O Satan, O Aweba, Beguna, Menamba, Sia, well, because. So let a call would tip up on why as well. It's because in Bana, the finish the long this man, the other take this game of the van. What is your position in this prison? I'll tell you why you are here in this prison. Follow me.
Verse 11. Bame isilebo nangenga yekasi lemva.
John Manuel. The angels as is go is and gazi lemvana city. The angels kuyami wa moya ndithi. There's a war in the realm of the spirit between Udragon nomkosika Michael and it. Then on planet Earth kukhothina. This is what is going to happen. Njamba beso bezo oyisa. Ngomlo, spiritual war. Tina, God is preparing us so that a ewayo elendisha apa. Sesibese sireje sitrainiwe. Now I am training the church for the war.
Amen.
I am training the church. Prepare for war. Prepare for spiritual war. I am preparing you for the war that is to come. Ukufika kwayo idragon yoyisiwe uzoyibeka apha umuntu ongumKristu. And find the social. If I'm alone, won't get a class to are relaxed. Won't get a class to have a comfort zone. I fail them. I fear them. What's my opinion, Pastor? Ah, Satan, I see you. Kumelba libe ibanda lirate. That authority and that power will be given unto us. Yelo asha makrastu ebe sidla ibhatata nebanana nebhata nerama ethi umnandi ukhonza but engekayibambe le salvation ilwelwayo azothi shu ngekho ncansi. I am preaching now to the Christians who are persecuted because of the gospel of the truth. Welcome to Abanam. Abanam. Oto no berate. I am Abanam. Eta wenyak. Amu pilaga kukule. Can you talk? Don't tell him. Come next week, you know, if it doesn't fool. See, man? This only final banwale. The reason why Ubuatu won it out of Kuyo, Wabu Pilaka to Ekas, hold this, I can't have a team. Now, come out, figure, and I'm telling you next week. Damn, to this. Oh, no, Panam Klanja. Don't come next week, Zaku, man. Kubetha umfundisi wenu top. Kubetha abafundisi abangezazi. Kubetha ama elder. Kubetha apha siyaduma cha because siwe prepare the stage.
Hallelujah.
Hayi ntshumanzo iphinde abantu xa sibuya ngiqhubeke naye. Isibe yamnandi. So ivala ngoku. Andifuna ukuyishiya this for next week lokanzi le. Ndidlula ngayo kwanamhlanje. Ndidlula nayo ndiyiva pha kuba iyafuna uThixo.
Amen.
Why? Xa ukulela ibandla ubethwa kangaka. Very few churches are led by people of revelation. Nibethelwa uba phansi kwebandla lezitshilelo kuba sikwixesha lezitshilelo. UThixo ufuna ibandla lakhe. Yiyo le nto abantu bakhe uthi ku-Revelation chapter 3 verse 19 endibathandayo ndiyabohlwaya ndibaqeqeshe. Yiyo le nto ingathi ulahliwe awulahlwanga. We are on a preparatory stage. Né? God is preparing us for that time when the dragon will be landing. How? Yonke lento iza kwenza nge politics of South Africa. Christians, this is our name. Ngenxa yam. Seven. Yes. senobus. Amakrastras of a silo and anamus. I vender. You're not in Chuchiswa. You're not in Satan and Hatimin Catinetalin. It's because we are born into and he born our minders, holy comb. You're not in the fluid elba. Sanoya in Chuchiso. Any vile woke in tempora. To take Kalen and the commandment of England, that is, there's a judgment as I. That is, Goku, Sigut Asha, le voluntary repentance. Goku, so the Lord. What is voluntary repentance? And for that, if voluntary repentance, he let us at a one who tell to my things at Goku. And his son is voluntary. I'll turn down one of his, still penicillin. Because the repentance is still voluntary. It will be forced in repentance. Yeah, man, judgment. That repentance is still voluntary. When Satan is over as still on our crest, God will be undergoing a judgment. Any judgment, man, what a minute, good judgment. Our crest will be charged. I was born Nandi. And come on, Zako. Did that happen when I go back up? I'm going to tell you that you bring one up. This is a Puma Panda song. Usikiwe lo, not in general tea. Usikiwe mtu. Umtuwe wati mudrepenta kuye ufa sibali suwa. Kumye mtu. Usikiwe mtu. Mwati ya nsiki mtu. Go to take. If not many confidence. Mfuzi mungu amuzo amba. Kuba njimaz. Sondela anyan. Chob. Nukoskazu wako. Sondela. Ngabanta nabamu. Ngabuzi baba vela. If you feel ba, isa hata mtu wabeni. So in verse 5:16, you cannot copy your ezinzulu emntwaneni asalimani mntwana ukuthi ngiyo repent. So I have to preach that verse. 5:16, you need a maturity. Xa umntu axela nani isiphoso akuthethi uba uzochaza into edeep emntwaneni. Kuba ingozi xeni kwakho uzomxala umntu abantu yamlimazi lemxalela mkhulu kakhulu for yena. So ndikhetha abantu ke ngungabomi ngoba wonke umntu onga angaye emntwini kwinto anga angayithetha aze kwabamama kwabasisi kwabatata atsho nje into ethi Thixo ingani uze ndive uba ndiriphendile mandiyichaze emntwini nento naba isixhamzana sethu ndixwamise ivayo le nkonzo ngentlambuluko sefunwa nguwe banike somandla Thixo wam igrace yokuhlambulula. Beza upuma tikom as individuals have mercy tikom. Mak ole le monke tikom abaza kuwe ngenhliziyo uThixo esiphelisileyo. Banceda abantu bakho uThixo baze bayivele nkonzo sebehlambukile. Only for your glory, Lord, they do this. In Jesus' name, amen. Abangcwele ngoku siphume phandle abantu abangaqhelanga ukuba nathi siyoxela iziphoso zethu kuThixo. Siyothetha ngathi kodwa bakhona bethi hayi xela emntwini ukhethe aba bazobe phaphandle. Nkosi nisikelele.